And day breaking off then, and as you say, should be a very entertaining match this. Tep Charanu, probably one of the most talented players on the yeah, those are the kind of shots that you expect to nicely on the brown.
At the Northern Ireland Open when he made the quarterfinals.
Six.
One. A deep run here this week.
Yeah, very excited, I said at the very beginning.
14.
Such a watch, a lot of room. Took the risk. And straight into that pack of reds. Yeah. Been very consistent.
22.
There are two more tournaments.
30.
Closes today, because when Tep Chai gets on a roll, he can be fabulous.
34. Foul.
Well. Yep, good shot. Oh, maybe, no, he's okay. Just
nine. First round last year, which was an upset, so he'll be very key.
He'll be disappointed nine missing eight. That. So both players haven't had a good chance. A little bit more difficult for your opponent. Sending the cue ball, the red over the right corner.
Favourite Ryan Day is up against the very talented and very breezy Tep Charanu, the fastest player on the circuit, the first of the previous six, most recently at the German Masters 2018. But the last time they played here in this round, it was Tep Chai, who having never won a major tournament until last season, won three. But he's not settled yet.
He tried to end. Well, I didn't think that red would go. It was. And it could be very expensive. Both very attacking players.
Nine.
Slightly.
Seventeen.
He's missed the black.
Tep Charanu, 17.
Nine. That's a good recovery, though.
16.
Sir.
Twenty-seven.
It's dead weight, and that was again a very brave shot to play.
34.
Another good 39. Pot.
45.
Couldn't take it. And Day, who took a while to settle in this frame, has done so now. Chiron Nu of Thailand breaking off then in frame two. He had a chance in the opening frame, made a break of 34.
So as you say, existed. Oh, but he's missed the red.
Play against Zhou, first frame still in progress.
Well, cushion, and he's actually screwed the cue ball to leave a pot on the red. Playing for the blue into the middle. But a couple of problems in this break. I need to play for the blue.
29.
Dale has taken the opening frame. And of course this afternoon, John Higgins will be at this tournament. Five times he's won the title, two other appearances in the final, but as we know, he's... That's from 1 o'clock this afternoon, UK time. Our build-up with Andy Goldstein and the team from
12:45.
53. Tep Chao knew. I don't know what it was. It was a poor safety. It was split the pack. And all 61. This is a result. No what? Applause for frame ball, but...
69. 69 and
the pink is academic for that poor record of late, and well on his way to doing so right now.
Yeah, this... Well, could have easily sent that black towards the corner. Well, I don't think he played the pot. Played the cue ball. Caught them thick. Now, is he going to get... Got to watch out for the double kiss here. Oh, well, missed the ball. Now, is he going to get away with it? First red. This could be a re-rack. Oh, and he's missed the red to the middle. What a let-off that was for Tep Chao Nu.
One.
Well,
get the position on the next red.
Chance to get a frame back. Or at least build a sizable lead.
And as I say, not guaranteed position here. He scores heavy here. Just can't afford to miss.
One.
Four.
and punish for those mistakes. It's a bit of a breeze at the moment. Very unlikely.
Just sap your confidence for a while. 15. Isn't that straightforward black off the spot? I mean, he'd only just caught the near nook. Right, just caught that near knuckle again. Very risky, this shot. Oh, he's played it well.
One.
He had to make the plant. Make it.
Nine.
Needs them.
24.
Wasn't easy.
The chair new. One.
Just dropping behind the red. Chance to drop in behind the red, but missed.
Blind eight.
Lots of left answers. This time it's Ryan Day that's caught it too thick. Is he gonna?
And that can happen, can't it? When one player starts to.
Had no choice but to cut the red towards the pocket. And now he's in tip. There's one of them.
One.
Nice.
Paul. Chan Nu, 4.
Pokračuje ve své bodované návštěvě u stolu.
Blind day 14.
Ale teď Réna trošku zachránila žlutá. Soudobých stopů stolu, které sledujeme.
Blind day 8.
Chtěl bílou schovávat. Rozhodl se se. Paul, miss. Six. Sem. Černá tedy frameballem na 3-2. Bude ještě chtít frameball potvrdit.
24.
Další červená čáurno ke stolu nepůjde. Je tomu tak. Randy se oklepal. A především by na kdyby neměl hrát Ren, protože třetím i ve čtvrtém frameu.
Forty. 47 and...
se na to podívejme. Hernandez. Délka ukázala, že Ryan nebyl vůbec spokojen se svým strkem. Snaží se to kompenzovat. Dojde potom k tomu, že tempo je hodně rychlé. Ale černá ale půjde do kapsy a náběh může. Ryan se nejprve možná chtěl udržet na té červené nad černým bodem. Potom si řekl, že by možná bylo fajný jít do balíku, ale zahrát.
Ryan, day one. Ryan Day.
Červenou do levého rohu.
One. Seven.
Randy chyboval na nechce, aby bílá byla kratší, aby se třeba nedotkla té barevné. Pak by třeba mohl. Randy vstoupil do sedmého frameu výborným rozstřelem a navíc dostane body a hlavně příležitost tepčá u no. Tepčal, no a víš, že tohle možná bylo to poslední, co v zápase předvedl. Tak ne?
6.
Bohužel Dominic Dale už postoupil do dalšího kola. Na ní. Ne, Tepčau, no to zkoušel tak, aby se udržel v náběhu. Udělal, dostává příležitost, ve kterou možná už ani nedoufal. No tak Randy stůl, nebo minimálně potopit matchball. Musí teď znovu zahrávat do snukru. Černou a Ryan sám je ve snukru. Mu něco fungovalo, opravdu fungovalo během tohoto zápasu, pak je to potápění na větší vzdálenost. Tak tentokrát ne. Zapomínejme, že Randy stále potřebuje vybojovat jeden snooker. Pokus o schov. Dá se tam teoreticky bílá schovat. Tobloučkem. Mírný úhel. Oh! Další šance nevyužil. Navíc tohle další příležitost pro Ryana Daye. Zahrá to stanem za růžovou a je to další snooker. Za zelenou. Žek mantinelu a zároveň ne úplně na něm, čili tam teoreticky Ren může bílou schovávat, ale to by nesměl. Mohl tajský hráč potápět. už jich je snad 6 nebo 7. Připomínám, Randy on by samozřejmě mohl, ale musel by kombinovat s černou, tak aby to bylo opravdu o jediném snukru. A pak by musel ten pozici, že je těžké ji znovu dostávat do prostoru. Proto ji potápí, ale musí kombinovat s černou. Růžová nový. Ten plán v takovém případě je jasný, zahrávat to tak, aby na stole bylo co nejvíce koulí, protože... O dva mantinely. Tak typčo vol oblouček. Že tam je mezera. Nečekané zaváhání od Renady. Tepča. Tepča znovu byl myšlenkami někde napřed. Soustředil se na to, aby se dostal. A zelenou bude vidět. A podívejte, jak to najednou jde. Randy bude velmi zklamán, protože měl několik příležitostí ve třetím i ve čtvrtém frameu.